I'll start again with a vowel, please, Carol.
Thank you. I.
And a consonant.
T.
Consonant.
X.
Consonant.
That's nice. M.
And a vowel.
O.
And a vowel.
I.
A consonant.
R.
A vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
And a consonant, Michael. Wise man, S.
And his clock. So, Michael, how was that?
I have seven.
You got seven.
And a seven.
And Garvin's got seven. So, Garvin, let's have your seven.
Moisture.
Moisture.
And yeah. My seven is moisture as well.
That's right.
And absolutely right.
There's three times they've doubled up, those two. What do you got there?
Moisture, believe
moisture,
it or not.
Moisture, four of us.
Absolutely. I mean, again, not great. We'd remix and
remits.
Remits.
And actually, mistier, I think, is there too. Yeah, it is.
Oh,
mistier.
And is that seven? Oh, that's a seven as well. Well
it
done,
is,
you.
Yeah.
Right, still got the 7 points difference here. 49 Michael, 42 for Garvin. And we want some letters from you, Garvin.
A consonant, please.
G.
And a consonant.
R.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
D.
And a vowel.
Very good. A.
And a consonant.
M.
And another consonant.
Consonant. L.
And a vowel.
And U.
And here's a clock. Right, Garvin, what do you got?
Six, only.
And Michael?
I have seven.
You've got seven. Let's hear Garvin, six.
Demure.
Demure. Demure, and...
My seven is leagued.
Leagued.
Formed into a league.
OK, league is a verb. Yeah, that's fine, leagued. Yeah, to join in a league. Yeah, absolutely.
There was an intriguing air of doubt about that, because we were playing the same... League is a lovely word. That's a six-letter, so that's not bad. Mm. And then we were toying with the R.
Yeah.
Liga.
League. Could somebody be a leaguer if they were in a league? And
they can. It's a member of a particular league. It's a leaguer.
Oh. So there we are.
Mm-hmm.
Right. And
there's one more as well.
Yeah, there is one, yes.
Emerald is also there for seven.
Emerald. Garvin, that's something you should have got there. All right, what's happening back at our game? Michael's got 56. Garvin's got 42. Michael, letters from you, please.
A vowel again, please.
A vowel. I.
And a consonant.
L.
Consonant.
W.
Consonant.
S.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
D.
Consonant.
P.
And a vowel.
And a vowel, Michael. And E.
And here's our clock. Michael, what do you have?
Only six.
Only six, Garvin?
Yeah, under six.
You've got the six. So, Garvin, let's hear your six.
Spewed.
Spewed. And...
And I have swiped.
Yep.
Swiped.
Fine. Both spewed. Fine.
Both sixes and both scoring. What have we found there in the corner, Alistair? The two owls, I'm going to call it.
Yeah! those were good, but in fact, I think as much as anything, because you've got DE, which really helps, or the S that you can play with in a number of different places. But despoil is a rather nice word. You despoil a bit of territory, perhaps, or even somebody's work.
That's right.
People who like all the soap operas will know...
Episode.
So that's there as well.
Yeah, a couple of sevens there.
And did you have another?
No, I've got nothing else.
That was it as well.
Yeah, that's it.
Right. 62, 48. It is numbers time. Garvin, it's getting near crunch time as well, so good luck.
OK. One large and five small, please.
OK, thank you, Garvin. Here we are, boys. Eight and another eight. Two, five and six and 50. And a target of 662.
And here's a clock. Right, 662, Garvin?
664.
Two away, Michael?
I have 664 as well.
OK, Garvin, you go first.
50 times 6 times 2 equals 600.
Yes, 50 multiplied by the 6 multiplied by the 2 does give you 600.
8 times 8 equals 64.
Oh, I see, yes. Is 64 and add that on, yes? Is that what you've declared?
Yeah.
664, yeah. That's right.
And Michael?
I have 5 plus 8 is 13.
5 plus 8, 13.
Times 50.
Is 650.
Is 650. And the other 8 plus the 6.
You haven't used those. You're adding 14.
14, adding 14, yes.
Yep. It's 664.
Four. That's correct.
Yep. And of course, you haven't used the 2, have you? You could have taken the 2 away to get 10 points. But
is that your version of it, Carol?
No, I did it a completely different way, actually, but I just saw that as we were running through it. So,
OK, well, the guys have got the points there. 69 to Michael, 55 to Garvin. OK, it's still a good game. And we're going to go to a tea time teaser now. And the words here are sell, that's C-E-L-L, sell foil, F-O-I-L. And the clue, go back to your roots for this one. Go back to your roots for this one. Right, sell foil, sell foil. The clue, go back to your roots for this one. And the answer, follicle.
Yeah.
Roots,
follicle. Not a very nice word, though, is it? It's not a word.
Follicle?
No.
Yes, it sounds as though it should be, I don't know. Have you ever been anything other than brunette?
Oh, I've been everything.
I've never seen you anything other than brunette.
Have you not? I was wondering where that was going then. Oh, yeah, I've been everything in my time. I used to have, you'll remember, Des, when they used to put the rubber cap with the holes on your head and they used to pull it through. Do you remember, girls? Pull it through and put peroxide on it.
They still do that.
25 years ago. And I used to be known as Roots Vorderman. Yep.
Roots Vorderman.
Roots Vorderman.
Interesting. Have you got any pictures that we could see sometime?
I have, but I'm not going to show them to you.
Well, if you've got one out there, do send it in for us. We'd like to see it. OK, 69 playing 55. It's not impossible, Garvin, but this is the round. Michael, letters from you, please.